See, people in church feel like if there's a little problem comes up, then I'm changing my membership. They ain't saved over there. We had a little problem, had a little scuffle. But let me show you, the apostles had problems. They didn't agree on everything. You read it. Just right before this scripture, Barnabas and Paul had a problem. I'm telling you, you need the people in these seats in this church. And I sure enough need y'all. Need somebody praying. This thing is heavy. You think you're living for God, that means stuff ain't going to happen to you. Sometimes when you live for God, more stuff happens to you. The truth of the matter is that we don't really grow unless stuff is happening to us. How many of you have been up in the mountains? I mean, way up in the mountains. But past the point where stuff grows. Where the air is so thin that nothing can grow up there. That's where we like to be. We like to be on the mountaintop. We like mountaintop experiences. Everything is going right. But nothing grows up there. You know where stuff grows? Down in the valley, where we don't like to be. We don't like to be down. But that's where growth happens. Paul and Silas were having a growth experience. Now, it takes certain things for growth to happen. They weren't down there complaining, finding fault, pointing their fingers at folk. Talking about if so-and-so hadn't done so-and-so, I wouldn't be in this hole. I wonder if he thought about Barnabas. See, if Barnabas hadn't went with John Mark and come with me, I wouldn't be in that mess I'm in. Because that's what we like to do. When anything goes wrong, we like to start pointing fingers and pointing, make somebody else the cause of it. But you know, I like what they did. They didn't complain. They didn't murmur. They didn't start pointing fingers. They didn't even request prayer. They prayed and sang praises to God. Now, the Bible doesn't say what their prayer is, but I just imagine that it was, Lord God, we love you so much. Thank you. Thank you for this opportunity to suffer for Jesus Christ. That's the stuff they used to say, y'all. They got beaten in the house. That says stuff like, we just praise God that we are coming round and suffer for the pain of Christ. But they knew how to get out of it. Now, here's the thing I like about it. The Bible said it was midnight. Now, midnight is the darkest hour. When things can't get any worse, they begin to pray and sing praises to God. And they're singing now, y'all. And they're in the business. And they nuts. And something happens. And then they. And then there's a rumble. Silas,
you can come out of that thing. And not only can you come